real estate is a core sector, and everyone needs either employment or a living unit or any source of livelihood, including education, knowledge based industry, and so many factors. Now the real estate performance is based on the correct thinking, correct steps in conformity with the changing rules and regulations. Land laws have come recently, then a regulator bill is also in the pipeline, and real estate is a very agile and living type of business which can never be slow or which can never be anything of a loss making. If one proceeds correctly by complying all the conditions and also catching up with the market mode, then there is no risk in the industry, and ultimately this is connected with the overall progress of the nation, including the educational, medical, social, cultural, work centers, entertainment, and all that. So real estate is connected with all these things. And earlier, what happened that the state was in the process of acquisition of land and development of infrastructure, and the developer and the builders were limited to some building like group housing, malls, and all that. Now the state, its own function of a procurer of land is reducing, and the expectations of farmers are growing. And it is manageable that if you make the partner, your partner, the farmer is your partner, and you exploit the land to the maximum benefit of the society and to the business, then including the farmer, the user, yourself, and everyone is happy and is gaining. So it is now a knowledge-based industry. If you have funds, if you have resources, if you want to succeed in real estate, then it is a gone story. Now it is a knowledge-based industry, and one who knows will win.